Mackenzie Turner versus Itsfunneh, the better Canadian on Roblox. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Blox Victory. In this video, we are going to talk about Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh. Both of them are two of the most popular Canadian YouTubers who play Roblox, but who is better among the two? Surely the two cannot be compared when it comes to subscribers and their time on YouTube, but we're going to do this anyway, and you need to let us know who's the better one at the end of the video. Stay tuned! Before we begin with today's video, please make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Turn on the bell for the latest notifications and updates, this way you will never miss another video. With that out of the way, let's begin with the video. Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh are doing a great job putting Canada on the map when it comes to gaming, especially Roblox gaming. There are a very few Canadian Roblox YouTubers, with most popular Roblox gamers and YouTubers either being American or European. Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh are taking the Roblox YouTube community by storm in 2021, but who is the better YouTuber among the two? Let's take a look by comparing them based on various parameters. Channel. Both Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh are going at a fast pace. Even in 2021, the two have witnessed an incredible growth, with Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh attracting so many new subscribers daily. This has mainly to do with the great content they offer, and also viewers switching to these YouTubers due to their better content quality. While Mackenzie Turner has a massive 1.3 million plus subscriber base, Itsfunneh has a much bigger fan base at 7 plus million. She is also closing in on a new milestone of 8 million subscribers, which she might cross before the end of the year. When it comes to views, she has a mind-blowing 8 billion views. That's much higher than Inquisitor Master. In fact, Itsfunneh has twice the number of views on her channel than Inquisitor Master Alex. Mackenzie Turner, on the other hand, has a mere 350,000 plus views on her channel, but that doesn't mean she's not growing. She is at the fast pace, but since it is only 1 year since she joined YouTube, and Itsfunneh has been on YouTube for years, Itsfunneh is way ahead and so clearly takes a point in this category. Content. Both YouTubers are extremely talented and create some of the best content that we have ever seen. Both Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh are popular Roblox roleplay gamers, and hence it makes it easier to compare the two. It's difficult to compare them on the grounds that one is a squad, whereas Mackenzie Turner runs her channel by herself. Nevertheless, both channels are brimming with talent. Every member of the crew boasts of a particular talent. One is a talented graphic designer, while the other a skilled public speaker. They are all talented. As for Mackenzie, we don't need to mention her talents. As a result of this multi-talented crew and all-in-one talent of Mackenzie Turner, we have a tie in this category. Commercial success. Both Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh own their own website and web store where they sell their official merchandise, from jackets to sweatshirts to blusses. Mackenzie Turner, despite being on YouTube for just a year, has her own pushy brand. Itsfunneh too has her own merchandise, but it is obvious she has won because of her huge fan base. However, we have to give it to Mackenzie Turner here, as she managed to start her own brand despite only being a Roblox YouTuber for only a year. Social media. Finally, we take a look at social media following and popularity, and let's see who performed better. Itsfunneh is popular on all social media platforms and has nearly 500,000 followers on Instagram and 236,000 followers on Twitter. Mackenzie Turner, on the other hand, has just 260,000 plus followers on Instagram and a poor 1,900 followers on Twitter. Itsfunneh clearly takes the point here and wins this category by a massive margin. Wrapping up. Both Mackenzie Turner and Itsfunneh are popular, no doubt about that. But Itsfunneh is the clear winner and just wins over Mackenzie Turner by a small margin, 3-2 to be exact. This brings us to the end of our video. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Do leave us your thoughts on the better YouTuber among the two down in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.